Video has emerged that shows, you know, moments just before the chopper was flying and then it disappears into a cloud. There you can see some locals there who hear a loud crash. We'll just play that again for you, but they hear a loud crash. They then comment that what happened was that a crash, and another voice replies, yes. Now the Air Force has not commented on the authenticity of this video yet, but let's just play that out for you. So that is a video that has emerged from the locals there. It's been gotten by locals who were there. As you can see, a group just walking and they see the chopper, one of the group members just taking a video, but then they see the chopper disappear and they hear a loud sound, and one of them says that was that a crash, and the other says yes. So these are the last moments. If this indeed is a genuine video, as we said, the Air Force has not yet confirmed this. Now,